So we're doing an introduction. Alexis Friend.
This is Alexis Friend.
I have to wave this hand. I waved this hand, but no one can see it. I'm waving right now. No one can see it, but they can see this hand.
This is what I mention all the time.
I promise. What are you doing?
That was a flower.
Like a hairball from the shower drain to that gay refrain of a happy working song. We'll keep singing without fail, otherwise we'd spoil it.
Look at this.
Taco Bell.
Well, I ate Taco Bell. You ate Cinnamon Twist. That counts.
But I didn't eat a taco.
Yeah, because... Okay. This is... makes me angry. I ordered, and I said, I want the number 3, which is the 3 tacos. I said, I want soft tacos, meat and cheese only. So then she repeats the whole thing back to me, right? And I was like, did you make sure to make those meat and cheese only? She said, yeah, I got it. So then we pull around, and I get my tacos, and we get back to Paige's house, and I pull them out. I open up a taco. Things got, like, lettuce and... a little bit of lettuce. Not much lettuce. A little bit of lettuce, but tomatoes and sour cream all over them. And I don't mind tomatoes and sour cream, but I just am used to eating the meat and cheese only. Paige doesn't want tomatoes and sour cream, and so she doesn't eat tacos, and I ate all 3 of them, because I was hungry. Your mom's words at.
If I trust in you, oh please don't run and hide. If I love you too.
What? Why did I do that? That was stupid.
Show a world of girls made of gunpowder and lead.
That was totally Jason Castro face.
Even in magic, nothing truly disappears. It just gets stuffed up somebody's sleeve or behind their hand or on top of their head. You forgot to keep your eye on it. You're looking down instead.
I'm going to go ahead and get this out here in the open right now. Whatever is the most useful word in the English language.
It's like cheddar.
Whatever. Ate the best friends ever. Okay, this is what I said. We're going to be the best friends ever forever. Now, work that out.
Shut up, Alexis.